it's something that catches your eye. It's something that just reminds you of this, the north end of Toledo.
Tremaine Mitchell runs by this part of Summit Street at the intersection of LaGrange all the time. When he gets here, he knows he's home. But instead of this catching his eye Tuesday, it was this. The George Floyd mural, painted on the side of the old mugshots bar, crumbled into a pile of broken bricks.
Right before that storm hit, I just pulled in my driveway and it wasn't down. I would have noticed it right away. I noticed it when they put it up. I would have noticed it when it came down.
A witness told Toledo firefighters they saw a lightning strike hit the building. A city inspector says there are no concerns about the structure as a whole. The building part is fine, but it's the outer layer of brick that now has to come down.
It was beautiful, actually, when it was up. I hope they redo it.
Right now, it sounds like that's the plan. A City of Toledo spokesperson says they're going to work with the Arts Commission to build a new mural there or find it a new home. The artist, David Ross, finished it in July 2020. Since then, it's been a site where people have gathered for memorials to remember George Floyd. Now those moments here will have to also include the memories of the mural.
It's going to be a tough one to kind of walk by now and not see the mural that reminds us where we are and just how far we came as a country.